This is Brian Corsetti with the latest rumors from Hollywood. They're back. Can you believe it was 20 years ago when the world's funniest firemen first debuted on national TV? That's right, the super funny, super hot 90s sitcom Something's Burning is having a birthday. Remember the captain, Paul Friesen?
We were in a sitcom together that actually did feel like a war sometimes.
Julie Minot, the hottie.
I know for them, they still see me as this hypersexual being, you know, blonde, not too smart, ready for action.
The stud, Daniel Loyola.
Yeah, I would have to like leave the house and make sure my hair was perfect, you know, before I went to a grocery store to pick up a gallon of milk.
And Nick the Kid, Kukavonis.
We were all firefighters in the sitcom, right? Well, I wasn't a firefighter, but that's not my point.
Their sitcom was the highest rated comedy around the world. And the latest rumor in H-Wood is that the Fiery Four are going to team up once again for a big time network special.
I'm not going down the pole.
Why do you always do this, Paul?
Well, Nick's trying to talk him into it.
He's gotta do it. It'll recreate the magic.
Paulie, it's just a piece of metal. You've been down it 1,000 times before.
I'm wearing these stupid glasses.
I have to lower my IQ by 50 points and wear a push-up bra.
You know, to get into my old uniform, I have to wear a girdle.
I'm still their manager. I take a lot of pride in that. Oh, sure, I won't lie to you. Sometimes it's kind of like selling typewriters.
So you're honestly telling me you don't recognize this man? That face? Not even the profile?
No.
Come on, Paul. Mark busted his ass to get this for us.
Which is not something he really likes to do. Sorry.
It was my idea to ask the producers to give us all houses in the same cul-de-sac, you know, after the fifth season. I mean, they gave us cars the year before. I figured they needed to step it up.
I figured we'd all just sell and keep the cash, but here we are.
The only way that we get this gig is if everybody goes for it.
If it's about the pole, I have my reasons.
You don't know what it's like out there in the real world.
There's things you don't know about, okay?
What could I possibly not know?
Oh, God, I'm calling 911! No!
It's not the line.
We are 911.
Breaking news, medical records from paramedics dispatched to the set of the 90s sitcom Something's Burning reported a painful detachment. It concerns star Paul Friesen and a very valuable family jewel.
You know, we all gave our all to the show, Paul, though I now see that you gave it more.
I knew.
You knew?
Why'd you tell her?
I didn't.
When a girl sleeps with a man, she happens to observe certain things.
You slept with her?
You're just jealous.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
I am not.
R2.
I am.
I thought you were gay.
What? Me?
Well, my agent told me that all of the great-looking actors were gay. And you were great-looking. Gay.
I'm not gay.
This just in from the H-Scoop tip line. All four stars of the 90s sitcom Something's Burning were spotted on the CBS lot today.
Just because my testicle has to live alone doesn't mean you do. There is support. I know now that I no longer need to be ashamed or afraid. We are here for you.
With the reclusive captain now back on board, we can verify that the rumor of a reunion show is true.
Point is, some of those early experiences, those are your people. Always. Mostly because you just can't get away from them.